show up to my class on time. Back before you were always late. Show up to my class on time. Back before you were always late. And I know when my class bell rings, that can only mean one thing. And I know when you still aren't here, that I'll be marking you tardy. Ever since the first 6 weeks of you, you got a reputation for yourself now. Everybody knows that when the bell rings, I'm closing my door and shutting you out. Cause ever since the first 6 weeks of you, seem to have forgot responsibility. And you seem to think that it's okay to walk in my class so late and oh so casually. To show up to my class on time, back before you were always late. Show up to my class on time, back before you were always late. And I know when that class bell rings, that can only mean one thing. And I know when you still aren't here, that I'll be mocking you tardy. Ever since the Christmas break, you just don't seem to understand that if you goof off and play in the hall, you'll have serious consequences to pay, man. Cause ever since you left the office, you got exactly what you asked for. One mega lunch detention, hanging around with all those party kids I've never seen before. To show up to my class on time, back before you were always late. Show up to my class on time, back before you were always late. And I know when that class bell rings, that can only mean one thing. And I know when you still aren't here, that I'll be mocking you tardy. These days, all I do is stand in the hallway, watch you talking to somebody else. Going up to classrooms, trying to disrupt somebody else. Doing things you shouldn't, like distracting somebody else. You don't need no one else, you don't need nobody else. Why you never alone? Why you in the hallway? Hey, get off your phone. Used to always stay in the class, be such a good pupil, you was in the zone. You should just be yourself, cause you're gonna be late, cause you're talking to somebody else.
Cowboys, don't be tardy.